The euro-dollar continues its clearly bearish trend while trading with decreasing highs and lows for the last few months. However, for the very short term, we have two clear price levels to watch, 1.2498 as support and 1.2792 as resistance. The signal for the next move will come when the price either breaks below support or above resistance. Specifically, above 1.2792, the next upside target would be the area around 1.2995 to 1.30. Below 1.2498, we'll keep our eyes on 1.22.